Hi, this is Prios. Today I want to disclose a huge scandal involving around Bevin. They got a huge issue with their boni. This affects at least casino boni and also some casino promotions. I don't know if poker boni are wagered incorrectly as well, but it can be the case. This is a bug in their system and it's massively in favor of the house. And in addition to that, they also took no action to fix it so far. Let's first talk about the issue. Bevin offers casino boni on a regular basis and some of these boni are not getting wagered correctly. This will result in you having to do 15 to 30% additional turnover. This is an estimation based on my own experience and reports of friends of mine. This is not the only problem with the boni, but I will talk about the other flaws later, as this is the main story. Unfortunately, I myself also experienced the bug several times, but I didn't paid close enough attention, and I assume most other people don't do as well. I just did the additional wagering, assuming that I must be wrong and that the systems of one of the biggest bookie casino slash poker site would be working properly. About 1 month ago, actually, it's even a bit longer ago, a friend of mine told me that he is having the same issue. He also tracked his progress exactly and found out that not all wagers are taken into account and he has to turn over more than stated in the bonus terms. He reported the issue and also asked for a compensation. As far as I know, he got nothing. After the incident, another friend of mine also experienced the bug. She, yes, it's a woman, had a really long lasting conversation with Bevin support about the issue. This was also about 1 month ago, and they told her that the tech team is looking into it. As she is a heavy user and she plays a ton of boni, she also asked for a compensation for the damage cost. They gave her something ridiculous, like another bonus for 10 bucks or something in order to compensate her. In addition to the bonus issue, she also found out that other promotions also have additional wagering attached. At the time of the bug report, Bevin also had a promotion called B-Spin, if I remember correctly. This is a wheel that you can spin for free once a day and it's giving away small prizes like boni or free spins or something like that. It was the case that you could spin another time after doing a certain amount of wagering. For this promotion, the required wagering was also higher than stated in the terms and conditions. So let's do a quick summary here. The issue that boni not get wagered correctly exists for at least 1 month. Most likely it exists for several months, maybe even years. Bevin is benefiting massively from it. Bevin knows about it for at least 1 month and it seems like they take no action to get it fixed. The players who got financially damaged by this also didn't receive any reasonable compensation. As promised, here are the additional issues with the boni of Bevin. There's also another, let's call it, bug. Often boni will remain in your account when the bonus is already exhausted. For example, you might have a bonus 25% up to 50. In that case, you would need to deposit 200 in order to receive a bonus of 50. The total restricted amount in your account should be 250 euros and after this money is lost, the bonus should be exhausted and get removed from the account. This often is not happening. So after losing 250 euros, the bonus will remain in the account. Why is this bad? This is bad because of many things. First, the bonus comes with really strict and unfair rules and you will have to stick to the rules until the bonus is cleared. These rules are not only unfair and strict, Bevin also is not transparent about the terms. They hide some really important things in the small print of the general terms and the bonus terms and conditions. And they don't let you know in the first place. For example, you are not allowed to change the bet size a lot. This is also an issue when you lost almost all of your money because you will not be able to keep up the bigger bets from before. And Bevin therefore would be able to take away your money because you didn't stick to the bonus terms and conditions. It's also not allowed to change from games that give you low Beaven points to games that give you high Beaven points. For example, from live blackjack to slots. Because of these restrictions that should not be in place anymore, you might experience one or more of the following issues. First, having a wagering requirement to your winnings if you start getting an upswing after losing the bonus. This money will be booked as bonus money, although the bonus should have been cleared already, and you will not be able to withdraw the funds. And you would have to play through the bonus. Second, you might forfeit your winnings when you violate any of the bonus terms, like betting too big or varying your bet size too much or switching from low point games to high point games. So, I have to conclude that either the Beaven support is extremely incompetent and not able to fix this bug, or maybe this is not high on the priority list. Or this might even be an intentional glitch to increase the house edge outside of the player's low knowledge. And if they get caught, they can excuse themselves by claiming this is a bug in their system and nothing they implemented intentionally. Let's spin the conspiracy theory even further. What is if that is an intentional scam? And where is a switch in each player's account that is on by default? Now every player would have to wager 15 up to 30% additional in order to clear the bony. If the player discovers that and goes to the support and reports the problem, they might just switch off this software thing. And from now on, this guy would not experience any difficulties anymore. By this, the guy would think, oh, this was an accident and they handled it correctly. But in reality, everyone else still is having this problem. Only he got rid of the additional wagering. I don't say that this is the case, but I definitely wonder how this can still be an issue after more than 1 month's time to fix it. It is definitely the case that bugs in favor of the casino are not high on the priority list of the tech team. This was it. I hope this was helpful. Please share this with your friends and other gamblers. This is a scandal and this needs to be public. Putting Beaven under pressure to finally fix the issue. I am not a lawyer, but this in my eyes is criminal, or at least really close to it. And such behavior needs to be brought to publicity. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe if you feel the same. Take care. Bye.